Don't worry about me. I'm a thug. You kill a street nigga, get a dime.
Right. What's up, guys? What's up, y'all? We're getting the cane and dark days. There will be racing machines. I'm going to get the camo first. It's going to be like a warm up. Level going on. It's going to be a good time today. We got Lego left and Silky. We're going to be in the same game, riding the cane, trying to get a dark day.
Let's
see
what this is on my shirt, but let's get on it. Let's get it.
That was perfect. That was beautiful.
I'm into that.
Because I don't know what this is on my shirt.
But now I gotta say the rules real quick for people who don't know what this is.
Okay, for those of you too stupid to understand what we just said, yeah, Lego, go ahead and read out the rules.
For those of you who don't understand what Dark Aether 1 game is, none of us in this lobby have a single kill with the cane and zombies. The goal is to go in one single game, get the Dark Aether camo, but this time there's a twist. There's four of us, and the first one to complete it wins. And it's a race here. So that is that.
This is my secret.
That's it.
Let's get in right here.
Let's vote. Let's take a vote here. I think D Machina would be the best for content.
What is wrong with you?
I vote Maurer.
I vote Outbreak just because I don't like y'all, and I really, really want to make this as unenjoyable as possible.
But it comes down to left. What do you want left?
I'm down with Maurer.
Let's go.
All right, Maurer is.
Yeah, but I think the Megatons would lead for a lot of funny downs.
Oh my god, but you know how hard it would be to get the elite kills on that weapon?
Yeah, that's the point.
No.
Aaron's gonna get robbed so easy.
Heck no, bro.
Are you sticking up the whole helicopter?
I know, bro. With those stupid crystals on you, bro. You got all that.
Kind of drippy, though. I'm not gonna lie.
I'll be hating every time.
I got the first kill I won.
Oh, all right. All right, but the way this challenge works is as soon as any of us get a kill, if any of us crash or disconnect, it's an instant loss because you can no longer get it in one game. So even if a crash happens, it's GG. So there's my first kill. And with that, we're in.
No.
Told you, this is why I love can't host.
What is that laugh about? What's going on?
Every single time left.
Are you kidding me?
Remember before the stream started, bro. I said every single time left host, it's we disconnect.
Are you kidding me? Why did you suggest that left host?
Because they said I couldn't. It's every time left host. I told you it happened every time bro. Left host.
It's every time I fucking play with you.
Every time, let me host. I can get us to round 50 guaranteed.
You're going to crash.
I'm the host number two.
No,
okay. Here's what we do.
I will get us to 50. I can get us to 50. We'll be done by 50. I'm reliable until
50. When's the last time you heard of me crashing?
Every single time you host.
That's not true. I don't even host.
I feel like we've done this before.
Yeah.
Yo, what's going on, guys?
All right, guys, so we're back in game. Unfortunately, we let left host, and he is on PS5, and we all know how that goes. We let the one person not on PC host, and that was obviously the worst idea ever because we know what happens.
Yeah, that was actually so toxic, bro. That I was really finna do this.
You showed your hand.
Silly me. This cane
love the
so
sound
much,
it makes.
I know, but it has so much range though. Like, I'm not used to it. I'm used to like Ito range, bro. This thing is insane with range. That's the type of cane they use to pull you off the stage, bro. You know what I mean? Like, boo! Just, you know, straight on your forehead. I got hit. All right, well, time to retire.
Oh. No, I got hit. I should have only got 6 jackrabbits.
No, dude, no.
Yes.
Gosh dang it.
Oh,
I got freaking hit, guys. Can you heckin' believe that?
Bro, you want to get the free Gersh device? Let's throw all our stuns in here.
Throw D's in there.
Hit him across. Hit him on the side of the sewer, bro. I got you.
Just 4 homies stroking their canes together.
What's going on down here? What? Oh!
Oh, wait, it's wrong.
Oh, we made it to 10. We're getting packed.
No way.
That's what we get for being stingy.
Beat him up. Get him! Stick him!
I'm sticking him. Oh, shoot. He's gonna stick me. Don't kill him yet.
He's not even aggroed on me.
Oh, you want me? God dang it, dude.
Hold on, Silky. I got you.
God dang it, bro. It's days like this, and I wish Tombstone was in the game. God dang it, bro. Alright, so here we got J Money almost going down. Pops his stim. Bro is not running decoy grenades. His mistake, probably.
You see that 360?
He just 360 on a Panzer. Left is now officially turning on power. He's got all the disciples to himself, all the zombies. He's getting smacked up. Can he handle it? He might go down here. He's weak. Oh, but he pops his Tesla Storm. He's actually good. Way better than anyone else who tried to turn power on by themselves. Here comes Lego Unlocked into the game. Let's go check back on J Money. He's getting a little bit of this Lightning Lynx all the way downtown.
Downtown!
The Panzer has just not got teabagged. He is officially down.
I had to take him out, dude.
Let's go. Are we back in? Okay, I have a visual glitch. I can see where Left is at all times because I was spectating him. So I have a beam of lightning literally connecting between me and him.
Oh no, it's thundering and lightning here, boys. We're in the middle of a storm.
Lightning and the thunder.
So power goes out, you know why?
Another excuse for a crash.
Oh,
what's
no!
Going on?
No!
I didn't get to pack!
No.
I didn't get to pack!
No!
Pack these nuts!
Oh, bro, I can't get my Aether shroud!
Ooh, quick camo.
No! I'm not. Please, bro, please. I'm gonna kill this mainly just so y'all can't have it, bro. Never mind.
Oh, no! What?
Yes!
How, dude? No!
Dude, I think we all lose here. Let's be honest. I really think we all lose here.
Only gamers live.
Yeah, gamers live.
I got something for you.
Here we have Lego Unlocked here. He's I don't know what he's doing necessarily. He's got no perks, and he's definitely gonna die here. Oh yeah, he's done it to himself.
Dude,
now,
I've just
bro.
Been getting so many camos in here. You guys are done.
Lego Unlocked is now officially out of the game.
No, let me out.
It's all up to Joe. Joe is now officially clutched it.
Oh,
he's officially now teabagging on all other players.
God dang it, I almost made it. I got cornered last second.
Watch me get camos.
This door better be open. It's not open. Who didn't open the power door?
Who's gonna waste the money on that?
Yeah, who needs the power door?
See, that's just because
sounds like
a
scrub who went down in the dance party rave.
Literally you.
Oh my god, I messed literally. Up. I saw myself die again.
He doesn't have the cane!
No way. You picked the wrong class?
You gotta tell yourself again, bro.
Yeah.
Talk about taking out of the race.
Oh my god. He's done.
That's so much funny than you understand, bro.
Men's down bro. Bad right now.
You are
Men's...
down atrocious.
Welcome back left.
What an idiot, dude. What'd you spawn in with this time, bro? The Marshal?
I don't want to talk about it, bro.
Yeah.
I don't even want to talk about it.
No, you don't.
Do you hear that thunder in my background? We're getting like serious storm territory right now.
You're fine. Thunder,
bro. Good.
Nice.
Thunder. Yeah. If my power goes out, I'm host.
I'm hoping that
we can restart again.
Natural limitations like actually take you out right now. I hope nature is the one taking you out.
You naughty, naughty. You teasing me, you naughty, naughty.
Dude, I keep getting hit. Oh my god, bro, that's the worst.
Bro, why does it matter if you get hit?
Because I'm trying to get my jackrabbit kills, bro.
You're not done with that?
Shut up, dude.
There's no way you are.
Oh, shoot. All right, hopefully the people in the sewer laughed enough and we can get that free perk.
When you go, all you guys go down one round, easy comeback.
For real, though, honestly, if you go down like around like 30 or something, bro. Oh my god, I can't use my mouse. Hello? Hello, can you pause it? Host, can you pause it? Can you pause it for real? I can't use my mouse. What? Wait, what am I?
Downloaded the malware. I said, let's go.
Hacks work!
No. Oh, it's dead. It's dead. My mouse is dead. Hold on.
We've taken control of his laptop.
I'm going to go pee. This is a pee break for me. So.
Beeboo. Shabba dabba gooba like a meeboo.
I got a Rice Krispie.
What kind? Just normal? Default?
I'm back. Default skin.
I got pizza.
Everyone getting snacks.
I'm sorry. I had to give me something.
I don't blame you.
Right?
Wait, hold on.
Mind you guys, they dragged me out of bed. All right, let's go.
All right, bye, back.
Oh, on, come on, no, back. Wait, no. All right, so here we are. We crashed again. Lego's power went out mid-game. But in addition to that, you guys only seen up until where I went down, and I accidentally ended the recording. So here we are again on our third attempt. Going hard, but yeah, you know how it is. All right, so that's it. Somebody go down there next, Phyllis. Please get us out of this God-forbidden game. God-forsaken game, if I will. I'm lagging like a mug, and you know how mugs lag. So we're out of here. We're gonna go Xville. Shit was stupid, bro. You didn't hear from me. Nah, I'm just kidding. I actually enjoyed myself. This is usually how our recordings go. Everyone else is doing the objective. My mind starts slowly, slowly drifting off. You ever seen that picture of the three-headed dragon? And one of the dragon's head is really stupid looking, you know? Because he's a little, he's a little slow. That's me. Everybody else look real serious. Eat your face off. Eat your nutsack, you know? But me, on the other hand, I'm just chilling. Thank you, God.